Okay, here's a Joseph crossword for today, November 25th, Thanksgiving. One across, gullet. Stomach. Velvety flower. Detested. Like tumblers. Pueblo material is adobe. Water lily's kin. A thou. Boy, I don't get that. Plymouth colonizer is a pilgrim. That's a topical clue. Temple support? Arch, maybe? No. A tennis feet. Sacred chests? Hamilton's bill. I think he's on the 10. Basic idea. Gets older. Ages. Nonsense. Fill completely. Stuff or sate, perhaps? Ceylon stuff would be gel. Fill the bill. Pitching stat? ERA? Bed item. Linen, blanket, sheet, pillow. Steals, burgles. A viper might have a fang. I don't know, actually, but. Lifts could be another word for steal. A stunned wonder, perhaps awe. Rap sheet info. Showy detail. Bias. Prejudice or your slant. Hick. Redneck. A lively dance. A jig. Night flyers, probably bats, among others. Let's look at this corner. The Time Machine Writer, H.G. Wells. A wee hooter is an owlet. Space going dog. Oh, Leica, I think. A hick is a yokel. A showy detail is a frill. Here's another theft-related clue. To burgle is to rob. To fill the bill is to satisfy. Related to sate. Spring month is April. Steals is pilfers. Bread choice. Raisin. Rye. Sourdough, wheat, Diane Fossey subject, meal, suppers, breakfast, dinner, let's go back to the top corner, fertilizer chemical is probably a nitrate. Floodgates, dams, toadies, minions, henchmen, become tiresome, wear out, overly eager, leaves as in departs. Tick off. Irritate or ire, maybe? Not quite sure if the tense works there. Sacred chests. To irk. The chests are arcs. Las Vegas. Temple support is a pillar. Victor. is the winner or the champ? Circle spokes. Radii. Oh, I like that one. Don't see too many double I's in crossword puzzles. 1,000,000 is 1,000,000. Okay, two clever things here, I think. An island ring is an atoll. Your gullet is your craw, I think. Detested is hated, and a flycatcher is a web. Still not sure about velvety flowers. Basic idea is the gist. Diane Fossey's subject. Gorilla, maybe? Nonsense. Meal. Lively dance. Swing. Erat perpetua. Excuse me. Tennis feet. Serve. An ace, I think. Is that something that happens in tennis? Floodgates. The somethings are open. Toadies, henchmen, G-men, frogmen. Oh, duh. Italian bread. Nonsense would be a bunch of rot. A meal is a repast. Okay. Lively dance is a tango. And your alias might be on your rap sheet. Become tiresome. Velvety flowers. What flowers are there? I don't know. Iris. Like tumblers. Are we talking about glasses? Crystals? Or are we talking about gymnasts? Or free runners who are tumbling as they jump around. Water lily's kin would be a lotus. Overly eager might be a gog. Tumblers, in the gymnastic sense, are agile. Sluices are the floodgates that are opened, okay? Toadies are yes men. They're the worst. And I guess a pansy is the flower. That's satiny. And I'm not familiar with the meaning of paw to become tiresome. I guess the only other use of that word that I can think of is in a pallbearer. But overall, I think my favorite clue in this puzzle was circle spokes, radii. I thought that was pretty clever.